Going up against Kuro Sensei again. I think he might take up like a little bit more than Taro does, but son, I'd rather fight Kuro because I came closer to beating Kuro than I did Taro. That's because this nigga got trapped behind the house and he wasn't gonna leave, so I had to go chase that nigga. Let's go. Four! Really? Come on, son. They know how to time shit right, yo. I was wondering why you were just standing there. Oh. Oh my god. He is whooping my ass. Oh my fucking. Yo, I barely touched this dude yet. Really? Oh my fucking god. Yo, this shit is annoying. Eat a dick. At least I know right now, yo, I'm fighting the hardest of the hard right now, yo. Ah, speaking of hard, man, I don't wanna fight fucking this guy. There's dude so much, man. I don't know shit about Saint Seiya. That was a lucky guess. What a- Oh my god, yo. I hate how fast that nigga is, yo. Really? Hit me with the Cesaro swing? Nigga, get your little stupid- Fuck, nope, stop it. Oh, fucking god, yo. I cannot hit this dude for nothing. Oh my god. Shit is just getting worse and worse than me against fighting these dudes, man. Really? Yo, I can't hit him for nothing, man. I hate fighting this nigga. Yo, I don't use strategy, nigga. The funny thing is, yo, I'm getting worse and worse at these fights, yo. Actually, that ain't funny at all, yo. That pissing me off. Fuck it. One more tickets, nigga. I don't want to leave until I get this shit done. Come on, son. I ain't want to go into one of these regular fights, yo. Because then I'm going to lose my train of thought, yo, on how the fuck I'm trying to get this shit done. You know, I probably would be in, like, a worse state if I tried to beat this shit with Yusuke. Well, I can't beat it with Yusuke because Yusuke's not a playable character on this fucking shit with... with Luffy. God damn it, nigga. She hit me with that fucking... I hate that stupid ass move that she learned from that one nigga. Just like on your knees, nigga. Yo, you always trying to hit me from the side and shit, yo. Oh. Yeah, let's go. The victory best dude. Oh shit. I ain't going. Oh, she going for the hill. I ain't gonna be able to see it though. All I'm gonna say is that shit looked painful as fuck. That's how I get it done, nigga. Cause half of the time I forget that Luffy can even do that, yo. Should I actually try that against the computer, yo? I don't think I should, yo, but I wanna try it so bad, yo. But I really don't think it's a good idea. Since I went and unlocked myself the ability to just buy the Corrin's Tower ticket. Oh my god, I ain't know what move he was trying to go for, yo, that's why. Bitch, hold that. Really? Really, son? Why am I still floating in the air, yo? Fuck. Oh, yo, as soon as he did it, I knew I should have tried to hit him, yo. I fucked up. Mm. I'm just waiting for him, yeah. Cause that last fight I was in gave me the idea to do that bullshit. Fuck! Fuck, he got me. I don't know why I keep doing that. Unless he hits me with like a ridiculous ass combo at the end, y'all should have had this. Oh, fuck, yo, he destroyed the building. Got you, nigga. Whole day. Finally got one, yo. Fuck these niggas. Said Taro's still gonna be the problem. Now I still have to fight. God damn. Then they say there's like 10 corners tower battles or some shit. Well, back to the tower, nigga. I was about to say, I'm pretty sure I still got Taro to go. There's probably gonna be more and shit, yo, and they like, nigga. Oh, my deck wasn't even selected. What kind of shit was that? Really? Fuck. See, he is so much more difficult to fight than fucking Curl, yo. Cause this nigga just keeps diving at you with a bunch of bullshit. Bro, how the, oh, I don't, yo, he just keeps coming after you, yo. That's why it's so hard for me to fight him, yo. Oh my fucking god, yo. He has all these retarded ass moves where you can just roll out of the way and shit. About time I hit him with that shit, yo, fuck. I'm waiting for the second gear to run up. Oh, no, no. Not right now. Fuck, I forgot I can't block it. Fuck! Yeah, I fucked up. I fucking hate this nigga's move so much, yo. Oh, great. Yo, it just takes so much out of me trying to fight this dude, yo. Really? Yo, he just keeps charging after me like every 2 seconds, man. I can't do nothing against him. Are you kidding, yo? Yo, I swear they just make it so that this dude's attacks trumps everything I do, yo. Hold it. Really? I'm not winning this shit at all. I'm not even close. God damn it. I do not have the key to beating him, yo. I knew he was going to be a problem as soon as I saw that I had to go against him. I hate this dude. So, like, somebody that looks that retarded should not be that tough to beat, yo. Like, for real. Fuck this stupid ass Audi belly button drooling diaper wearing nigga, yo. I don't know who the fuck this nigga is. Nigga, I'll keep spamming that all day if it'll help, yo. Fuck it. He's running in the fucking building. What the hell did he just do? Really? There's a stupid ass way that he runs, yo, screws me up so much, yo. Fuck, I need to run. Cause I know what he's trying to do, yo. That's why I'm trying to run. Fuck. Fuck, I knew he was gonna stop it, yo. Because I ran out of stamina, so he was just going to get all them free hits on me. I'm just trying to take my time this time, man. Fuck this. Fuck you. I knew that thing was going to whoop my ass, man. I'm still winning, though, but still. I know at any time, yo, he can pull off the bullshit. Yo, that's what I'm trying to... Oh, my God. He called this stupid thing out here again. Fuck. Fucking God, that's why I knew. I knew. Fuck. This nigga is hopping towards me, ain't he, yo? Yo, yeah, I'm trying to come up with a cheap-ass method to beat this nigga, yo, but he pissed me off, yo. Oh, fuck. I screwed it up. Because I saw that move that he's going to do, and he's just going to zoom right, but never mind. No, yeah, he did. He mad far away from me by the time that shit was over. Yes, I might have. Okay. Man, there's nothing wrong with it. Wrong with this recorder right now. I'm just at this loading screen just to explain something. Alright, so that whole time when I was going through this crap, I don't know when it happened, but I looked over to my right while I was talking all that shit going through. I don't know how many battles I've been going through, but I had to go to like all these random places on that world map to try to find a final Harem emblem and shit. But the whole time while I was talking, I don't know when it happened, but I looked to my right, and I saw that for some reason my microphone was disabled. So I stopped the recording and started it again. And if I didn't really lose nothing, then I didn't really lose nothing. But fuck it, let's go. For some reason, I feel like I should know who the fuck this nigga is. I knew I'd get him. Bitch! Damn! Quit running! Yo, get the fucking rocks away from me, nigga! Damn! Fuck. Yeah, I fucked that up. Yo, I never fought him before, yo, so his moves are so weird to me. I can't time him right. Hold that. I'm in the lead, nigga. That's all that matters. This isn't one of these fucking 6-star bullshits that I was dealing with before, yo, so I should be all good. God damn it! Yeah, we both hit each other at the same time, man. I just didn't know what was gonna happen after that. Fuck you! I forgot all about doing this. Bitch! Hold that. Fuck. I ain't even mean to do that. Fuck! God damn. As soon as I let my guard down, yo, this nigga came after me. Damn, I knew I was gonna get hit by fucking rocks, yo. That's why I wasn't really trying to win. Fuck. Nigga! Don't bro, the armament hockey should automatically be able to get past niggas' guard, yo. Even though that'd be bullshit, but still. That's kind of the whole point of fucking armament hockey, yo. You're supposed to get fucked up. People usually come in with an ultimate defense and get fucked up. That's how it's supposed to work. Well, I got the ninja prowl. Don't mind if we take this off your hands, do you? Much obliged. Sure, Luffy says much obliged, nigga. Now I can return to a life of obscurity. Damn. Phew. Talk about your eccentric weird. Sure, Luffy uses the fucking word eccentric, nigga. Ever taken a look in the mirror lately? So what the hell is a ninja prowl gonna do? It's a drill. Now we can smash through the glitch and enter Tundra. Teardrop Tundra. Too much shit.
Oh, drill.
Nigga, I'm coming for that black ship, nigga. We did it. We broke through the glacier. The blizzard stopped, too. We can finally proceed.
Oh, hell yeah.
This nigga. I'll just guess.
Oh shit!
I got lucky. Cause he aimed at the bow and not me. Nigga, never just stand in front of me like that. I need to learn how to fucking take full advantage of that move, man. Got you, nigga. Gone. You gotta go, cuz. Damn, I took him out again. Yeah, that's because I've been fucking him up with special like the whole entire time. Oh shit, he gonna hit me. Nope, because I was still in the air, so he couldn't do shit. Because that shit just like slowly gets closer and closer to you, yo. Nigga, quit running. Whole day. Damn, I took Gon out 3 times, yo. Whooped his ass. Yeah, that shit. I guess it's going to be difficult to do it by ourselves.
Right. Rico Mammoths are really scary. We don't stand a chance without Nube.
Don't I have Nube with me, nigga? Wait, no, he decided not to come with me, I think. No? Wait. No, I think I'll do it. No, he decided to leave, yeah.
I think we should give up. Call it a day.
It's just no other creature that has regenerative abilities. I really want to research it.
What is it? Did something happen?
Oh, you're taking part in a jump battle tournament. You must be pretty tough fighters. What perfect timing. Can we ask you for a favor? I'm conducting some important research, and so I need 4 Regal Mammoths. So all you have to do is bring them here. I gotta kill 4 of them? Sounds like we don't have much choice. I suppose we could take a moment's break from researching the Emblem Fragments and take them out. Regal Mammoth spotted! Let's do what we came to do. Oh, I got lucky with that shot. I was trying to hold it so I could aim at that nigga, but I fucked up. Oh, there's another one.
Got it.
3.
And...
Fuck, I ain't gonna reach it from here. Oh, yes I am. Fuck it.
Bow.
Phew, looks like we made it. Oh, and that's it? I don't got shit else to do. Oh, wasn't I supposed to do something else for somebody? I don't fucking know. I thought it was something that I had to do from back on the, back from the other world. That I thought I ain't get done yet. The Black Order? Feels like an age ago that I last heard that name. Another black ship? Bug it. Gotta take out all these niggas. Use can, this nigga's name who I can't remember because I never watched the show. Yeah, I can remember Yusuke Urameshi, nigga. Bitch, never come to me like that. Damn it, nigga. Hancock, get Yusuke.
Got you.
Fuck, he moved. Oh shit, I see him. I hear him charging up for the spirit gun.
Nigga.
Oh shit, she's ready.
She's ready and willing, nigga. The Hancock pose, nigga. Oh, damn.
That nigga uppercut the shit out of me. Oh, damn.
Oh, fuck.
I feel sorry for you, kid. That shit actually connected with him. What the fuck up, nigga?
Feel the elephant Titus from Luffy.
Cause you about to monkey these nuts, nigga. Except he dead already, so yeah, it didn't matter. It was just overkill at that point.
Oh my god, damn! Damn!
You scared punch my ass out of the sky, yo. Boogie.
Oh hell yeah. Oh damn, no!
Nope, you can stop that, nigga.
Oh, fuck!
Spirit gunning my ass out of the sky. That's what a spirit gun, nigga. Eat the feet. He's still my nigga, though, Yusuke. My favorite character from the whole game, yo. Because you became my hero when you decide... When I heard that you skipped 10 days out of every day that you actually go to school, nigga. But for real, kids, go to school. Yusuke's just my hero for being like not a typical hero and shit. All in all, he was a good dude, but oh shit. Oh, both of the examiners.
So there's an emblem fragment here. I bet some tough opponents are waiting for us here too.
Oh man, my stomach won't stop rumbling.
Sorry, Luffy, but there's some business I need to take care of. This is as far as I go with you.
In that case, I'll be going on my way too. Got other business, huh? Oh well, let's meet again sometime.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, I lost more niggas.
So, those are the examiners who protect the final fragment. Hey, we've already met all of them before. I've always believed you'd come, Luffy. In fact, I knew you would.
Looking good, everyone. I'm glad we kept the arena nice and tidy for you.
I'm your challenge for today. Glad we can meet again. I wonder how much stronger you've gotten since we last met.
Nigga, we just met!
Why don't you show me yourself?
On the real, yo.
You can't be serious. We just split up with them. That's what I said, yo.
When you said you had business, you meant this.
We have to fight against our former allies? I hope we're mentally prepared for this.
Of course we are. I just want to beat them and get the emblem fragment.
Here, trust Luffy to speak sense.
Looks like I needn't have worried. Forget I said anything.
Right, let's do this.
Switching my support, yo. Bring an ace with me this time. I don't know this nigga. All I know is he played. Going against all three of the examiners, nigga. Oh, damn. This place look ill, man. I'm going after this nigga. He my target.
Fuck, I'm too high in the sky. Fuck it. That's all I needed.
I don't know what the hell that danger shit is out, so man, I'm not feeling it. Oh, I think it's that those little spots on the floor. Yeah.
Oh shit. Fuck.
No, I'm stuck! God damn, that was bullcrap, yo! Well, we still up 2-0, man. Oh. Nigga. We winning this, though. Apparently, there's, like, trap spots on the floor, yo. That's what it was. I figured that out earlier, yo. But the thing is, yo, Madoka hit me with that goddamn on your knees bullshit she does. Yo, I'm getting pincered in, yo. I can't even move, yo. Yo, we could easily lose this, yo. This is some bullshit, yo. Fuck that. One of these niggas is dying, yo. That's what I was waiting for, yo. I was penciled in, they just... We almost lost only because of the traps. What the fuck? What the hell was that? For real. I'm curious. Yo, what the fuck was that? There, we won. Yes, it's a clear victory for your team. I'm glad I could help you grow once again.
Color me impressed, Luffy. You really do deserve to fight in the Battle Coliseum.
And I'm glad I came here at Mach 22. Nothing makes a teacher happier than seeing his students grow. So, will you take this? It's the final Hero Emblem fragment. Thanks, Suna! We can play at the Emblem! But, how do we use this to get to the Coliseum? Will our bodies float up there if we eat it or something? Open wide!
Don't eat it!
You don't need to eat it for it to become part of you. You created this trophy from your own sweat and blood. Take it and head to Korin's Tower. Those who are qualified will receive the reward they deserve. Go to Korin's Tower and tell them with your head held high.
Our reward? Is it a feast? I could eat until I drop!
A feast? Perhaps you'll find one there, but someone else might eat it if you don't hurry.
Nigga, his face got pissed off as fuck when he said that shit. Nigga, this is all happy as shit.
Ace, we're leaving right now. We're heading to Korin's Tower at Mach 20.
How could we ever move that fast?
The eating parts are the only shit that actually sound like shit that Luffy would say.
There they go. I know they'll be able to overcome the trial that faces them.
You're right. They were able to get past us, so they should be okay.
Is it okay for us to stay here? The voice only asked us to lend it our strength. I think this does it for us.
So, it's that voice that's to blame for disrupting my peaceful and ordinary life.
It's good to see you all here. I'm grateful to you all for coming. Well, I always go wherever I'm needed.
So, why have you brought us all here?
Just what are you planning? We teachers have busy lives, you know. I hope we can keep this brief.
Please don't take away my quiet life.
Okay, mysterious voice. Are you gonna tell us why we're all here or what?
Why is it going quiet all of a sudden?
There's something coming.
I have a bad feeling about this. I'm going to get myself involved in something again.
Oh shit, did they all get taken over by that shit?
I see. So we just need to take this thing out, right? That's no problem.
Oh shit, so now I'm using the teachers and shit? I have to use Madoka?
I guess so. Fuck it.
Hold up. Why the fuck?
That's weird.
Oh, cause all three of them were on mine, but they put that shit, whatever. I don't know why they do that. That's stupid. Fuck it.
Confirm.
I've never used Madoka before, so.
Here we go. Okay, here we go.
Holy shit! Yo, that took up a lot. Oh shit! I won the war, Gamo! Hey!
That slam. God damn it. Oh, he took it out. One more time. Oh, fuck. I forgot I ain't using Luffy no more, y'all. I tried to do that shit. Sammy. Oh shit, here you come. Nigga, it ain't nowhere close to him, yo, over there shooting off fucking ultimates and shit. I can't talk, yo, because I just kind of did it from the fucking floor. And I completely missed. Never mind, I hit him. If another one of us gets down, we fuck. Oh shit. Nigga, get back in the war god mode, yo. Damn. Fuck. Oh hell yeah, Kuro Sensei, nigga. Damn. That rifle take up so much fucking health. Yo, he is whooping my... Oh my god. And I was like, man, this is gonna be easy. Are you kidding? Yo, he about to beat me, yo. Are you kidding? Oh, I took him out. I was like, nigga, what the fuck happened? I thought he countered me when I did that and killed me, yo. That's why I was like, are you fucking kidding me, yo? Fuck it, I won. Cause that nigga still had like half his health left, yo. Apparently that's the power of war god mode. That thing we just faced, that's, what was it anyway? The simple fact is, they are the reason I gathered you here. It has to do with those creatures you just fought against. That's your request? I'm going home. There are other people waiting for my help. I'd like to go back to my peaceful life too. I'll leave the rest to you.
Let's go home, Tsuna.
Huh? Oh, right. Hold on. The job's not finished yet. And remember, you need me to be the referee at the battle. And remember, you need me to be the referee at the battle tournament. Wait. Wait. Come on, son. I just wanted to go right to the end. Can never get no people. Bobo. I don't fucking know. I just wanted that nigga out of my fucking... Oh my god, yo. Quit hitting me with your knives and forks, nigga. Hit me with a spoon, yo. Now have... Eating through a straw, nigga. Oh my god, yo. Damn, yo, he broke through my guard. I ran out of stamina. Oh my. Son, I do not like fighting that dude. Since I finally learned what the hell they were trying to teach me in that loading screen about. Oh, fuck, he almost hit me with that shit. Fuck, I ran out of stamina, y'all. I was wondering what the fuck happened. Oh my god. Damn. Yo, slow your roll, nigga. I knew I was going to be able to get him with it. So I'm going after Toriko again, yo, while Bo is taking care of business with that other nigga who I don't want to fight. What the fuck was that? Did he just say that was a table, nigga? He the dick, Toriko. I fucked up with that. He ain't even ready to get hit yet. Hold it. I love being in second gear, yo.
fuck! I was like, nigga, because I saw how slow he was moving. I was like, what the fuck is he doing? I was like, oh, shit. As soon as he waved his sword, it was too late, yo. There you go. It's the sandals, nigga. God damn. Like, nigga, none of us got killed, yo, but at the same time, yo, that shit was still tough, yo. That dude scared me, yo. According to this, there's three fucking, like, side characters and shit that I'm missing. Nigga, if I can get side characters back, you better fucking tell me. Ain't shit over here. Fuck it, go back. I did not see a ship in front of me. I guess that's the drawbacks of fighting with them fucking fast-ass bullshits. Oh well. Damn! Hold that! He was trying to go Super Saiyan, yo. I know what he was doing. I ain't stupid. Fuck! God damn! Nigga! Calm your ass down, yo! See what a real combo's like, nigga! That elephant Gatling, nigga! Hold the big hands in your face! Nigga, that's devastation, yo. You don't know what the hell hit you at the end of that. Alright, let's go.
Alright, we're here! Chorus Tower! Let me eat the food!
As hungry as ever, I see. There'll be a time to talk about food later. First, show me your complete emblem.
Beat your eyeballs on that! Pretty awesome, huh?
Indeed, this is the emblem. As promised, you can now enter the Jump Battle Tournament. The Battle Coliseum floats above the clouds. You should head there as soon as you can. I will give you the Destiny Blimp. Putting this on your ship will allow you to fly above the clouds.
Neat! We're really gonna soar above the clouds?
Flying pirates, huh? It's got a nice ring to it. Just thinking about the battles in store makes my heart race. Athena, grant me courage.
Luffy, your eyes are sparkling with excitement. One glimpse of them makes me blissful with happiness.
So, is it food here or what? If I don't get something in my stomach soon, I'll collapse. The blimp attachment will be installed before you know it. You can start eating as you take to the skies. There's nothing quite like a meal in the clouds. You should rest yourselves after all the fighting.
Woohoo! Let's take a trip to the cloud, guys! I want to eat as soon as possible! Luffy's eyes are sparkling again. Oh, the happiness I feel. The bliss!
Yeesh.
Sail east from here and you'll find the updraft carry you to the battle coliseum.
Sail east from here and you'll find the updraft that can carry you to the battle coliseum. That's where you should head.
Oh, that's what that thing is for?
Alright.
Nigga, you know I've been wondering about that shit since I first saw it. Fuck it. Let's go.
Oh shit, niggas is in the sky.
An island floating up in the clouds? Such a place actually exists? Woohoo! So this is the Battle Coliseum. I wonder if the floating island is here.
Come to think of it, isn't this the second time above the clouds, Luffy?
Yeah, pretty much. Yo. I was thinking the same thing the whole time while he was getting all excited about that bullshit. So, what's this shit?
Oh shit! It's King Kai!
Oh, hello there. I heard you've been making waves in the Jump Battle Tournament. It must be so exciting. Doing battle against a fierce rival. A wonderful feeling, no doubt. Be sure to have fun, grow strong, and master your techniques. You need to be ready for what awaits you after this battle. You're going to need to be highly dedicated from now on. Don't forget to come back and say hello sometime.
Top level of vegetables, guy. But, hello. What a place to meet. Oh, could you be participants in the jump battle tournament too?
Oh, sorry if we gave you the wrong idea. We are entering the tournament. Our friend has entered.
Have you heard of Toriko?
Yeah.
He's beautiful when he fights, but I can't tell him that to his face. Say hi to him for us if you see him at the tournament.
We already said what's up, nigga. He cooked some food for fucking, what's his name? Oh shit, nigga, the tournament's at the Dark Hurt, nigga.
This shit got me like that.
Oh my god.
Alright, here we are, the Side of the Jump Battle Tournament. It's time we finally enter the main event. So these must be the other teams we're up against. My biceps are practically twitching with anticipation.
Forget my biceps. My stomach's growling with hunger. I'm starved.
Oi, oi.
You gotta be kidding. After all you ate on the ship? With this good a smell in the air, that'd be weird if I wasn't feeling hungry. Where's the feast? Let me at it!
Oh, that's good. One of the best sirloin mushrooms I've had.
It was you! Toriko! I thought something smelled good! It smells like meat! Let me eat it!
Hmm? Well, if it isn't Luffy. If you're hungry, want a bite? Consider it my way of saying congratulations.
Wait! Serious? This is so good! And all you did was grill it? I bet it'll taste even better if Sanji cooked it. Sanji's the best cook around!
Komatsu's food isn't bad either. He's the head chef of a top-class hotel after all.
Wow!
But Sanji's even better. Oh, they gonna argue over whose cook is better?
Yeah. I doubt it. There are only a few chefs in the world as talented as Komatsu. Yeah.
Looks like we have a difference of opinion here. In that case, let's get them together so they can both cook and we can do a taste test.
Easy. Sounds good to me. My mouth is watering already. If I win, I'll provide the ingredients. I might even be able to figure out my full course.
Too bad. I'm gonna be one winning this thing, but the Pirate King will get you your ingredients.
Ichigo, oh shit. What do you mean? You two seem to be the only ones excited around here.
Oh, so you made it through too? Wait, who are you?
The cheat? I'm Ichigo Kurosaki.
You must remember my name, right? I'm Naruto Uzumaki. Believe it.
You didn't even give them the chance to reply.
Oops.
Nigga, Naruto and fucking Luffy the same nigga. Except Luffy's a little bit more retarded than Naruto is.
I was just curious to know. What were you talking about? Think I can join in?
Yeah, let us in the mix too.
Mix?
Oh, sorry. Toriko, do you have enough mushrooms?
Don't worry. I got a literal boatload. These things are really tasty. That's not what we're interested in. We want to talk about winning the tournament. But if you want to do it over a meal, I wouldn't object.
Same here. But you know, that does smell real good.
I see. You want to fight together in the final. That doesn't sound half bad, but sorry. But I'm not going to hand the win over to you. Of course you won't. And we won't go easy on you either. This world's all about survival of the fittest. And so am I.
I want to eat a barbecue lunch! I'm not gonna be the one winning this thing because that's what I decided!
Hey,
I decided that for myself too!
I told you Naruto and Luffy the same nigga.
I'm gonna be Hokage and protect everyone in my village, and no one's gonna complain about that if I win this battle.
Sorry to rain on your parade, but I'm not interested in victory prize. But I do want a real fight against some seriously tough guys. I want the fight to find out just how well I can protect others now.
So everyone here is aiming for victory.
Sorry, but I'm not losing until I get
a fight with you, Toriko. So you better not lose either, Toriko.
All right, I got you. Let's meet again in the finals. Shit got real.
It seems we got some time on our hands before the first round starts. What do you say we kick back and take it easy for a while?
Another blimp? Oh, that was for a fight. Fuck it. Zebra and fucking Lucky Man. What's his name? Bubbles. Where is it? I know that one, nigga. It was like Bibbles, Bobbles, something else. Now Zebra coming after me again. Oh, I think he got afraid of Boa, yo. That's the reason why he ran his ass over here. Nigga, Lucky Man, get your ass over here. Oh, shit, what the fuck was that? Fuck it. God damn it. Nigga, I hate fighting Lucky Man so much, yo, because his combos are so fucking retarded. Bitch. Oh, I'm waiting for you. Activate that shit! Damn! I'm waiting until the last minute. This nigga literally ran like halfway across the damn screen. Really? What the? I hate this. That shit does not look like a fucking special, yo. That's the reason why I say that shit is so retarded, yo. Bitch. Yo, this place is not a good place for me to use that move at. Oh, fuck. I hate this nigga. Hold it. Nigga. Yo. Yo, that combo is so fucking stupid, yo. Oh, Zebra got knocked out by Boa. Nigga, that was just a distraction, nigga. Actually, I was actually expecting Ace to hit that shit, but since he didn't, y'all just ran through it. Hold that. Really? Get hit by shit, yo. Fuck. Where the hell's Lucky Man at? Yo, just hit him once, Boa. Boa, just hit this nigga once. Come on, son. Why the hell Lucky Man power up shit? Yo, he looks scared. Damn, nigga. Wait, that's all Boa had to do. Hit this nigga once, yo. I saw he was almost dead. And Boa just over there posing and shit. Oh, right now, that shit's been an hour, so I'm about to stop it right now. I don't know what else I'm going to be in store for. There's going to be, like, other like, places for me to go after when I go down here. I'm about to check now, but hold up. How the fuck do I get downstream again? Wait, can I not get downstream again? I guess not. I don't see no place for me to do it. Well, fuck it. Well, I'm stopping the recording right here, but next time, going to the dark tournament, nigga. Blackout!